200 metres. That's the lineup. Sofronikova on the inside, Belarus. Freeman, Australia in lane two. Anyali, Nigeria in lane three. Perek, the French woman who won the Olympic 400 metres a couple of days ago, goes in lane four. Cuthbert, Jamaica in lane five. Young, America in lane six. Miller, America in lane seven. Pravalova on the outside does not start. She's been injured this season, and it's been crystal clear since she tried it out in 100. She's not the usual formidable athlete she can be. Marie Jo Perek, 28, 22.24. In this, the joyride, she says. It's not her top event, but she's won the Olympic gold already in the 400. Olympic world European 400 champion. But don't have any illusions. She's very, very useful over 200. The first four go through to the final. She broke the Olympic record, actually, in the 400, and set her season's best in the 200 in round two, 22.52. Lane five, Juliet Cuthbert, now 32. Second in both 100 and 200 in Barcelona 4 years ago. Cathy Freeman, running in lane two, the Australian. Good chance of qualifying. Well, lane six got up there, young. Whether it was going to be a faulty start or not, I'm not sure. But she's been penalised by the look of it. I really thought for a moment, actually, that her attitude suggested there was a problem, but clearly that was wrong.
On your mark.
Danette Young. Reminder of the lineup. Sofronikova of Belarus on the inside. Freeman, Australia in two. Anyali, Nigeria in three. Perek of France in four. Cuthbert, Jamaica in five. Young, America in six. Miller, America in seven. Pravalova not there in lane eight. First four into the final. Away this time. Young's gone off pretty quickly on the outside. They're closing them all down. And Juliet Cuthbert. And coming off the bend is Juliet Cuthbert, Jamaica, who really blasted it. Perek in second place. Anyali still to show, but Perek wins it. Anyali second place, Cuthbert third, and in fourth place was Danette Young. The time, 22.07, pretty quick.
Well, when you think about it, she's got all those rounds of the 400 metres behind her, and she's well on her way now through to the final of the 200 metres. It's all right for Perek telling us all that she's not so keen on this event, but the fact of the matter is she's in a better position so far than Michael Johnson. She's through to the final of the women's 200 metres. Coming around the bend there into the straight, you can see when she straightens up, she's a much better athlete, Marie-Jose Perek, on the straightaway than she is on the bend. Those long legs, she finds it difficult to get around the bend. So Perek qualifies easily, then on Yali. And it's Inga Miller.
Actually, it was thought at first it was Young who qualified in fourth place. Miller, daughter of Lennox Miller, the Olympic silver medalist in 1968, right for Jamaica then. Perek is a very fascinating athlete. 22.07, she's on a high after the gold medal in the 400, and clocks a personal best for this season of 22.07. Anyali came through late, didn't run a very good bend. Inga Miller, outrunning her teammate, Danette Young. And I think that's the fastest time in the world this year, 22.07. A very, very impressive figure. and athlete. Cuthbert ran a very, very good bend, but couldn't sustain it. She's now 32, double silver medalist at the last Olympic Games. Just look at the difference in stature. Check on the 1, 2, 3, 4. Kathy Freeman, a big surprise there, didn't qualify. Perrick, 22.07. Fastest time in the world this year. And Yarley in second place. Cuthbert was third. And Inga Miller did beat Danette Young for fourth place.